Do you know what is Godkiller armor in comics? The Godkiller armor is a fictional armor in Marvel Comics, created by the aspirants to destroy Celestials. Standing 25,000 feet tall, it's powered by nuclear reactors and armed with lasers, missiles, and plasma cannons. Despite its power, it couldn't save the aspirants in their battle against Celestials. Tony Stark found and briefly used it against Dark Celestials, but lost control. It's now in another dimension.